their motion sensing.
If you destroy the enemy radar, you destroy all the bombs and liberate the town.
Okay, it's either this place or another place where they put a ton of POWs around a bomb. It's the biggest dick move ever. The rockets have a really weird range thing, where if you're just out of range, it doesn't do anything. But sometimes it does. I have no clue. I don't have an instruction book. I can't read it. I wouldn't be able to read it if I had it. Is there a bomb truck? I think I hear one. They also activate sometimes when you're far away, and they'll plow through walls in order to get to you. Your bloodlust knows no end. Okay. Oh, this fucking missile launcher has no range whatsoever. Not to mention it doesn't lock onto many things. Okay, just shoot this down. Oh, come on. There we go. Yep, bounce off of that, as always. Oh shit. Oh, fuck you. Shut up. I didn't run into it, it ran into me. Out. Come on, a giant robot will do more damage than, you know, shit.
What now? Not again! A battalion of troops has been defeated!
Oh, put a sock in it!
You know, she talks more than the reporter guy sometimes. I don't think she's allowed to tell him to shut up. Listen to that fucking guitar riff. Hell yes. Going down this tunnel. Came down here. Oh shit. That was close. Knock knock. There's a bomb. I can't see it. I can't shoot it because it hasn't. Okay, that was weird. Showed a target right there. And the minigun is pretty useless at taking out these helicopters. Pretty bad. I should really switch it out for the rocket launcher.
Fuck.
This fills up fast enough anyways to just use it. Especially since I don't have the weapons to take buildings out fast. Oh, fuck you. Fucking trucks. For some reason they have like a military term too. I know like bomb trucks had like a military naming scheme thingy. Ambush. Still shooting me even though it's not looking at me. Thought it was. Oh. What was shooting at me? Oh well. Two fences.
Has infiltrated the garden of a big mansion, the home of international superstar Money Money Gold. What business does Metal Wolf have with a $3.2 billion man? Maybe he's going to take out a loan.
Okay, why would they put prisoners on a roof of a mansion? Like, seriously. Okay, guys, chill out up there.
He's destroying the mansion. Add destruction of personal property to the breaking and entering charges. The U.S. Constitution is downright powerless against Metal Wolf's evil.
Yeah. Oh, fucking trucks. So, yeah. Japan's idea of a hip-hop star's name is Money, Money, Gold. Just wanted to point that out. More helicopters. These ones I can actually hit with a grenade launcher. I don't know if upgraded grenade launchers get higher range or not. I can't tell what most of these, like... Oh, this place. This is the, like, ton of POWs right next to the bomb. It's a good thing I did a test run of this before I recorded this, because I usually blow that bomb up by running into it. Then I miss all those POWs. And this gun. The ML6... whatever, it's the multi-missile launcher, but special. At least I think. Oh, yeah. This tower has an emplacement that's, like, a flamethrower. Okay, more building blowing up.
Another military position has been destroyed. My fellow Americans, support our troops.
POWs on a bridge.
Don't worry about bridge support, that is.
Yep. Yammering commentary. It's not really much of a commentary. It's more of, oh no. Giant robots blowing up soldiers. Again. I need to get more power-ups. It could be in anything. Okay. That's a sneak peek at the map of this level. Did you see where we are on the map? It's really hard to tell. They made, like, you know the usual, like, Metal Gear Solid-ish thing where you see your cone of sight on the map? Sort of like that on this map, except it's so tiny that most of the time you have to squint at the screen in order to see it. And, yeah, I just came back. Another fucking helicopter. Come on. More crates. Oh, you see that sign up there? Let me try getting you a better view of that. This is the time where I wish I had a sniper rifle. Okay. Come on.
Nope.
Yep. Okay, can I make it this time? Yes, I can. Okay. It says the Vice President Spirit. I don't know if that's a reference to the CD they released with pre-orders of this game called The President Spirit, which had a few songs from the game. It's actually sort of cool, the music that is, but yeah, I don't know why they put us